men to the city. Our shield will protect them.
As you wish.
You have something to add?
Your decision to evacuate the borderlands has been a controversial one. Some believe you are scared of Claw.
Have you lost faith in me?
I did not say I agreed with them. But any man capable of bringing down the Kimoyo network is a bigger threat than we first anticipated.
I will bring Claw and his thieves to justice.
Few moments later.
My bonds have grown too weary to chase the mighty panther through the palace.
So you claim. Now tell me what you need.
It is what you need, my king. I am certain to know you have not sought my counsel in these trying times.
Fast walks with me, Zawavari. We will deal with these foreign invaders through blood, sweat, and metal. I have no need for your dark magic.
Oh. Then what of your Kimoyo network and the technology it turned against you? You should embrace your spiritual side, not continue to neglect it.
Enough. I will call upon your wisdom when needed. Until then, enjoy the comforts gifted to you.
As you wish.
I don't know who you are, but okay.
Claw has done a lot of damage. A few of us are headed out to see what we can salvage. Rebuilding it will take time.
Take Adora Milaje with you for protection.
Thank you, Hakim.
Now you are sounding like me.
Do you read?
We hear you, Takami. What is wrong?
Claw's men. They found us spying on his machine. They have us surrounded.
We are on our way. Hold fast. Takami should not have put his life at risk for this.
How else were we going to learn about the corruption machines?
I would have found a way. That is my responsibility as king.
1 eternity later.
We cannot hold for much longer!
Remain strong, warrior! Your king is here!
Sure! Crest back! River tribe, stand your ground!
is the group that has been following the princess.
Not anymore. She took us through this gate.
It seemed like she had a plan.
And it is my job to make sure that plan does not get my sister killed.
Hey, I hear you. I want everyone to get out of this safely.
Then we are agreed. Okoye. Report on Shuri's current location.
She has not moved in a few minutes. She's about 500 meters from the temple. Has there been any sign of Ayu?
Not yet. Patience, adored one.
Yeah.
My king, the princess has gone inside.
Understood. Temple of them all.
Yeah. Thank you, beloved.
Wakanda forever.
Not just yet, Panther Cub.
Huh.
I don't believe you were invited to this party.
Let them go!
My father came to your beautiful country when I was a child. He had heard about the mythical vibranium. And at first, the Black Panther listened to my father. Showed him Wakanda.
Release them!
My father asked for a gift to save his dying nation. But the Black Panther said they had no vibranium to give.
Your father did not ask. He demanded. He threatened. And Uzuri the Wise said no.
Oh, he did not just say no, Your Highness. He slit my father's throat and left him to bleed out on the ground you now stand on. That panther is dead. So you will have to do. You and your people. Finish the job, boys!
That psychopath killed him and ran away.
Goodbye. Needed an insurance policy.
Told you, fake me.
What was that?